Here's Kimberly Fowler.
Well, Liam, we've got some troubles out here in the Durham region on the westbound 407. This is a look past Brock Road. We've got a jackknife tractor trailer involved in the crash, but it ended up in the center median. It's only two lanes wide through here because it's a construction zone as well. So we've also got the crash here, so blocking a right lane. You got a zigzag around it. A bit of a mess here on the westbound 407. So cleanup needs to be done. This tractor trailer needs to be moved out of there. We've got a delay to deal with from Brock Road. So an alternate, a good one, is Highway 7. You can get back on at Town Line Road. You'll bypass everything and definitely save yourself some time through here this morning. Don't miss a tribute to Glenn Gould September 22nd and 23rd only at the Toronto Symphony Orchestra. Visit tso.ca for tickets.